I will get appointed when you are talking about the teachers and that kind of people that really have that one kind of talent. So they can open our things, that if we are opening our things, so that we can earn too much money than that person who are doing job under some kind of person. That person who is the teacher in the government school, they can earn their 1 lakh $2 lakh. But if a person is opening their own institutes, they can earn more than monies. And if their institute is working too much, so they can give their name, they can give the institute name to another people, and they can earn that and they can take interest from that people who is giving the name to the another people. And you were talking about the PM that things. So how much money PM is earning? 2 lakh, 5 lakh. But if a person opening the business, so he can earn the crores. That's the biggest difference. And so business is very important for the people. We should employ, we should open the business. And so many persons are trying to get the government job. He is trying to get the government job from the 4 years, 5 years. They are not able to get the government job.
So most of the person who are sitting here, they were giving a motivation speech like Sundar. Okay. And my friend, when risk comes on you, definitely on that time you fit suicide. And apart from that, you were saying like aggression. My friend, I think you should stop that person who came here and he was screaming too much to make us understand. Okay. And apart from that, ma'am, you were comparing the Jeff Bezos with Sundar Pichai. Sundar Pichai did Gmail. You can't say that jobber can't be a creative. Okay. We can't say that jobber can be creative. And ma'am, you were talking about rural area. Urbanization has been going on. Miss, most of the people who are living in village, they are getting a job. They are not doing business. And apart from that, if you don't have money, what will you do? Definitely, you will have to go to a company and definitely you will have to give an interview. After that, you can do a job. And my friend, you were talking about that. Well, like for taking our interview, we have to need our knowledge. Yes, you said right that. Because we are a knowledge person and you are illiterate. Means, or an illiterate person who are operating the business. If they don't have knowledge, if something, in the conclusion, if something happened with them, what will they do? They will not be able to do that kind of thing with them. Apart from that, we all know that most of the people who are living in India, they know very well.